they might fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, no, you don't know, you don't shoot. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. I have been listening and watching from my room. Cook and stir, yes, I keep it in the womb. Young girl, I gave birth, and now I watch it bloom. Oh.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Matthijs de Ligt starts with Leonardo Bonucci as the fullbacks. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up top with Gonzalo Higuain. It's a quick break. It's still dangerous here. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. Just a word on the goal scoring. You have to get there to get the chance. Credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit, he'd made the initial save.
And he could get away here. Cristiano Ronaldo, brilliant work from Lloris. Miralem Pjanic takes the corner, and the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Conte, Mbappe, gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Oh, he could be in. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Crowd doing the best to keep their players going out there, but they're not seeing a great performance, and they've got away with that chance.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Rafael Varane. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And now the shot! He blocked it then. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. Mbappe needs to be very nippy. Higuain. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Ronaldo. This might be an opportunity to get level.
He has come to the rescue this time.
Keeps the ball under pressure. Looking for a teammate arriving late. Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Here's Pavard. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Pogba. Really in the clear now. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
Well, he's shown plenty of pace, composure in the finishing. It's a fine individual goal.
Restarting at 2-0. A bit too hard trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Griezmann. Mbappe. Brilliant goal.
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they practiced that one on the training ground.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Here's Conte, slipping it through. Dembele. Conte. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which I can't really see them messing it up.
Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Really strong play in the tackle. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offence. Guided through. Matuidi. Looking for goal now. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now. Stretching the lead. Looking like the real winners of this match. For France, a big goal, and it looks like a biggish win.
I think so, they've won the spoils, and deservedly so.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. He's through. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Well, the opposition was caught napping there on that breakaway, and he's just gone all the way, hasn't he? What a fine individual effort.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. He's cut it out. France have a free kick. Hernandez. Pogba. Mbappe.
Conte.
Had to reach for it. He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming. Had a long think about it, the referee, and he's produced a yellow card.
It's 50-50 that. I don't think anybody would have been surprised if it was red, but he's taken the sensible option.
Where to...
Dembele! They couldn't stop him the first time, they haven't stopped him the second time, and he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
He won't have scored too many better than that, he certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be...
Dembele! And he's put it in for the goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Nasty-looking challenge. Well, there are times where you can understand players getting sent off with the heat of the battle, but in this circumstance, that's daft.
Well, absolutely stupid, isn't it? And I'm sure his manager will get stuck into him for that, because it's a lack of professionalism.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Crafting the through pass. He could take them on here. Mbappe. Can he finish it now? Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Miralem Pjanic. Higuain with the ball in behind. There's a chance, really, of getting into...
Great first half for one of the teams as the half-time whistle goes, and there's quite a margin here between the two sides.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Mbappe.
Guiding it through. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Oh, it's a great goal!
Goalkeeper, when you get something on it, you're always going to be disappointed if it still goes in the net, and that keeper is a bit despondent.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. France working the ball cleverly into a... He's through, and he scores! Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Now Benjamin Pavard. Pogba. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Threads it through. And shoots! Struck the post! Could have come out, but in it went.
Well, when you clip the inside of the post, the goalkeeper has got no chance. That was certainly the case here.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Mbappe.
Pogba! And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Mbappe.
Maybe for France now. I think he's hit the post there.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Mbappe.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Mbappe.
Griezmann. Now he's lost the ball. Gonzalo Higuain. Ronaldo. Dembele. France have a free kick. Matuidi.
Pogba. Mbappe.
Chance in there. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple, and this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career. This is certainly a poacher's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly, the way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Griezmann. Excellent vision. Brilliant goal! Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. They've lost the ball in a bad area. So offside given, Gonzalo Higuain.
And 20 minutes to go.
Pogba. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Higuain. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Promising forward play from them again.
Conte! Off the keeper, back into play. And he's caught that right, just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there. Well, they're not letting up, are they? I mean, comfortably ahead, but continue to create chances, ask questions of that keeper.
And the pass not completed, really. Dembele! They scored! Outside, the goalkeeper's redressed that. It's a good goal with a low shot.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Dembele
threads it through. In on goal, there's no flag. Cool and clinical. Griezmann
never lets that one-on-one situation affect him.
Just wonder how many more they can get today.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. France, a chance!
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. It's 82 minutes played now. Griezmann.
And it's Pogba with great vision here. It's hit the post, can they follow it in?
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he'd got that one covered.
Dybala.
Griezmann.
Dembele. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Threads it through.
Intercepted well.
And now the shot. Off the bar. Back into play.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance. France.
por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Pongo al orillete.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, mira, mira. Si con nosotros te entromete. No quieres que lo que lo que lo.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. My name's Martin Tyler. His name is Alan Smith. We're together in the commentary gantry for you. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Unam against Lyon.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. For Unam today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Montes. They can be quick on the break now. Aquino gives it away. And this is how the opposition will line up. And again, we're going to see this shape up as a battle, individual battles really, because the formations are so similar.
Yeah, they are similar, and you do see this so often.
And shoots! Gonzalez! Well, he fancied his chance, but he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Navarro, Aquino. Now, can he take them on? Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. They could be in behind the back line. Campbell. And there it is!
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Souza.
Montes.
They're looking good when they attack.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Didn't want the referee
in front of goal. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
What a double whammy we've just seen here. That's really turned this game on its head. Sure, in which direction he's going to head now.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good vision. To get back in the game. Shot blocked here.
He's awarded the free kick. Aquino. Montes. Now Campbell. This is Campbell. Read the play well.
He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away.
Montes.
Opening them up with a through pass. Campbell. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
A chance to break away now on the counter. It's with Joel Campbell. Has to score. And that's a fantastic goal.
Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival too. To take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
And nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. And the cross goes towards the far post. Only partially away from danger. That's an excellent cross. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Referee has awarded this free kick.
A return ball. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. It's a goal! Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Dealt with the danger.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed. Yeah, the linesman's got it right there. Just went a fraction early.
Montes. Now Campbell.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Referee's had a good look and decided on what he's seen from...
Good vision. And there it is!
crowd appreciating that, and so are his teammates. What a good finish, and what a good ball through to him.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline.
Able to intercept here.
That's cut out.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes.
Not sure what you think, Alan, but the team that's losing here, they've hardly got off the coach, have they?
Well, they've been a disgrace.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Navarro. Mosquera. Aquino. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Intercepted well.
It's with Joe. Is this the moment? With great vision here.
Oh, he's been called offside here.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Got to keep his nerve here. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Now Campbell. Mont guiding the pass through.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Untidy work. It's with Joel Campbell. He's given the penalty, and it's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
Good penalty. Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Montes. Souza. It's with Joe Campbell.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Well, they've got him behind here. The chance is here.
And he went with a slide tackle. He's taking his team.
And he's done it. You can see him have a quick look there to see where the gap was. Bottom corner. Good goal.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
Gonzalez. Excellent interception.
The visitors having lots of the ball, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
Not a good pass at all. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Aquino.
Montes. Montes.
In behind the defenders. Campbell. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Not too much time for extra touches here. Gonzalez.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Sloppy work, really.
Has a go here!
Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Aquino. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Montes. Opportunity in a wider area.
Campbell.
Oh, and that's a wild...
Well, can he put it into an open goal?
They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Campbell. Montes. Now Campbell. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Got the ball back. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Here comes the corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Montes.
A big game today with 3 points needed to get the title, but they've made it a formality. It's been fantastic.
Oh, they've looked like...
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Wonderful goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now and the die has been cast in this game, really. It's with Joel Campbell. This could be it. Hasn't held in the goalkeeper. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now. It's a shot. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
It's a turnover of possession here.
Barrero.
Now they've got the ball. Off the keeper, back into play. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
it's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was almost gifted to them because the dominance...
They could be in behind the back line. What a good way to score.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across.
It's not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. I've gone dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to the movie. To me, you matter to me. You matter, you matter. You matter to me. You matter to me. You matter to me. Let me be there for you. I'll always be there for you.